offside. First quarter of play here in Starkville with just underway. Danae Carter out to Jordan. Ja'Kayla Berry.
Not in a position to pull the ball away, but able to tie it up and get the Bulldogs the basketball.
Now to man here early in the second half. Ja'Kayla Jordan going to take a three and hit it. Was he driving
so well in the Summit League and beyond that, just against top 25 competition.
Meyer has 17 to lead the way for South Dakota State. And Rekia Jackson.